This agreement sends a powerful signal that the world is firmly committed to a low-carbon future. And that has the potential to unleash investment and innovation in clean energy at a scale we have never seen before.
We're going to cancel the Paris Climate Agreement and stop all payments of the United States tax dollars to UN global warming programs.
I think it's a big scam for a lot of people to make a lot of money. In the meantime, China is eating our lunch.